this all wrong. Just listen to me.
Here, have another drink, Ray.
Who? I'm Duke Nukem.
Please.
Here, use my gun. I keep the sight a few inches off the target.
Groovy.
Challenge yourself.
It's time to kick ass and chew bubble gum. But I don't even know where I am.
Okay, stop! Stop! Okay, please. I'll tell you whatever you want, okay? Whatever you want to know. Whatever you want to know.
What did I drink?
You were the half a billion per. Doubled after you raided that Confederate supply liner. Serrano himself put out the market.
Half a billion? Not bad.
I'm worth twice that. Damn you. See you in hell.
No, hey, what the fuck, man? I told you everything!
Yeah, but you tried to kill us, see? Telling us why doesn't earn you a reprieve.
Yeah. Son of a bitch! I told you all I know!
Shut up.
What?
Warning. Airlock safety is released.
Hey, third bounty hunter this week. Toronto is stroking one hell of a murder boner, man.
I'd make a boner joke, but I don't even know where I am.
Following leads on Confederate supply liners. Came out of warp and it was just there.
Whoa.
I'm getting us out of here. Warping to a dark matter field. Try and lay low until.
We're not going anywhere. Running is for pussies. Should have stayed in bed, shit eater. Christmas came early, kiddos. And my boots got a bow on it. You're going down.
We're with you, Gray. Serrano hung us all out to dry.
Yeah, well, I ain't dry no more.
No, you're drunk. Again. We won't last 15 seconds.
Stamina's not a problem.
I honor my oath to serve you, despite your recklessness. But this, I will not die for your revenge, Gray.
Chicken shit.
Ulysses wants to open a communication channel.
Arm cannons. They'll get the message. Wake the hell up. Those bastards ain't shooting up my ride. You dudes in? Then fire! That'll teach the douchebag to skimp on my bounty. Supposed to be here. Last one standing. Just like always. Looks like it's up to me now. Gonna take all you fuckers with us. This is gonna hurt. For you. Yippee-ki-yay. We're doing this. 3, 2, 1. machine, a computer, whatever. Who are you?
Don't sweat it, boss. We're on schedule.
Hey, I told you to blow that up, not look up the Wholesome Twins. What are we doing here? What am I looking at?
Every hit we've done, we've been killing innocent people. Novak was a reporter, just finished an article on Serrano's corruption.
Call that asshole. Hey, Deuce Canoe, what the...
What are you calling me for, ass maggot? Are you calling me from the job site? You ignorant piece of shit!
Shut the fuck up. I'm not even supposed to be in this flashback. And you've got me killing innocents? Fucker.
What in the name of sweet Mary Mother of Christmas did you think you were doing out there all this time? You namby-pamby cocksucks are Confederate sanctioned assassins!
You told these guys they were killing bad motherfuckers. That's fucked up.
Yeah, I lied. So what?
Who did we just kill? This guy.
Held incriminating evidence against you, sloppy shitheads. You killed him to cover up what you do.
And what exactly do we do?
You serve proudly at the pleasure of a general of this confederation. And you love with such a fervor, you would gleefully sacrifice your magnificent life on my say-so to keep her safe, your commanders happy, and your government's sovereignty.
I'm gonna kick your ass, bitch.
Hey, man! What the fuck? That was a giant group decision you just made for us.
What are you waiting for? We've got an ass to kick. Boot to the brains.
I don't think we're gonna get off this planet, Crisis.
thing's hanging by a thread.
We're not done here. I ain't giving up on this kid.
Okay, okay. If Doc thinks we can do something.
Fix it, Doc. He just needs to pick me up.
I can replace fingers and lips, but look at him, Gray. Half his body is crushed.
Then uncrush it. Right the fuck now.
Maybe. Maybe I could. But I'd need a charged fusion cell to power the bioweld.
Been out of them for months, Doc.
Damn it. There's gotta be another way.
Ulysses escape capsules. A few jettisons.
Engines will have those cell things.
Yes, sirree.
Let's go.
Boys, time is short.
Just keep them alive. Be right back.
I want to be candid with you, Chief. You made a bad call.
What the hell do you know? Wait, you hear that?
Loud goddamn banging?
Son of a bitch. Space Marine.
Don't look too elite now, does he?
Whips. Reminds me of Nastia.
I thought thought instinct-moderated weapons were outlawed.
You asking me?
Hey, man, if that's gunpowder, we need it. So pull up your skirt and strap that dildo on.
Nice toy. Let's try it out. Ow! God damn. I can actually feel this thing talking to me.
Oh, super, boss. Real happy for you. Now, can you make yourself useful and pop open the hood on this pod?
Hot damn. Grab one of those fusion cells.
Oh, right, thanks. I'm just a waterhead. I forgot why I done marched out here. Something worth dying for! Let's see some fight, you savage cocksuckers! Hey!
Some robot shit in your brain. It's gonna be weird, but suck it up. Good boy. Come on, I'm gonna help you.
You are going to help me? I am having a difficult time seeing how you can help me. Your drunken thirst for revenge just killed our crew.
You seemed nicer before. Sorry.
You're sorry. You're sorry?
Listen up, robot dude. Get your head out of your ass and get your shit together. Capiche? Let's get back to it.
I'm going to kill you, Gray. I see no logical reason not to. That is a final echo instinct leash.
Yeah? So what?
The communication line. Open it. Mute the mic.
Survival.
Can you track the woman?
Come on, kid. Do you know who you're talking to?
We use the general to get off-world. Killing him is counterproductive. I know how important it is for you to help me.
Huh? No. Yeah, of course. Bro, we get to him. Get you off-world. I've got a guy. We can get you fixed up. I swear it on your mother.
Then if I expire, you have failed your last bid for redemption.
Guess so.
The battery cell within this warbot is low. If I do not charge it within 30 minutes, I will die.
There's more of those freaks southeast of here. They gotta have some power cells.
Then I will follow you. This one last time.
There are many volatile components amid the debris.
Roger. Boom. gonna get you the hell out of here. You got any idea what we're looking at here?
No. It is Confederate, though. The markings date to operation logs from over a year ago.
Whatever that means. Judging me.
It will have further opportunity to mark your efficiency. We are under attack.
Together, base camp up ahead.
place is filthy with low-spread radiation. Neither of us will survive if we linger.
Reminds me of L.A.
Forgive my lack of nostalgia.
I am not
up for any of this. We have no other options.